You know those scenes in scary movies when the kid is like doing a drawing of all the members of the family, and then they add like a dark blob in the corner, and then the mom is always like, "Billy, who is that?" And then the kid's like, "Oh, that's just he comes into my room at night." I am so afraid that that is going to happen to me. One of the reasons I don't want to have kids.